I'm Michael Lordsley, and I'm going to react to Roman Reigns attacking Braun Strowman on Monday Night Raw.
Dean Ambrose is supposed to be co-general manager tonight.
Awfully over the way.
He can shove it.
Braun Strowman sounds way over the top when he cuts a promo.
That won't face me face to face or man to man.
Calling Roman Reigns a pathetic coward there. Strowman's gonna kill you, champ, now. Direct it to, Kalisto. Ooh. Those boots are really loud for Roman. Is that shoulder and arm like, taped up? Sell it. He just casually walked like he wasn't really hurt. Of course, this was all done just to write Braun Strowman off the TV while he has surgery. Dual chance for Reigns there. Let's go, Roman. Roman sucks. Now Reigns picked up a chair. Ooh, right onto the arm. Strowman retreating. I hate that. It's supposed to be a monster. You don't want to see Braun Strowman being written off TV like that. That's just poor. It's not the way to do it. But yeah, so that's it for the reactions. Thank you for watching, guys.